Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to mark items as sold in Facebook Marketplace. Facebook Marketplace is a great place to advertise items you want to sell. You have control over where you want to advertise your item, and you can get some visibility into buyers' Facebook profiles to get a better glimpse into who you're dealing with. However, if you sell an item but leave your Facebook Marketplace ad as active, you will continue to get messages asking if the item is still available, which gets annoying quickly. This video walks you through how to take down your Facebook Marketplace ad both in the Facebook apps for Android and Apple devices and also on the website. And now, the steps to mark Facebook Marketplace items as sold in the Apple or Android Facebook app. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your Apple or Android device. Your Facebook home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the Marketplace icon in the row of icons along the bottom of your screen. The Marketplace icon looks like the side of a store. The Facebook Marketplace window opens. Step 3. Tap Your Items in the list of choices along the top of the screen. The Your Items screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down until you locate the item you want to mark as sold, and then tap the blue Mark as Sold button directly beneath the title of the item. The Select Buyer window appears. Step 5. Tap the name of the individual who bought the item from the list if the buyer was someone who reached out to you through your ad on Facebook Marketplace. Alternatively, if the buyer was someone else, scroll down to the bottom and choose Other Buyer. After selecting a buyer, the Select Buyer window will close and you'll return to the previous screen, where the item will be marked as sold. You can always reactivate the item by returning to the Your Items screen and tapping Mark as Available. The item will be reactivated automatically. Step 6. Tap the three ellipses to the right of the item name if you don't feel like you'll need to reactivate the item for sale, and you want to remove it from the Your Items screen. A menu will fly up from the bottom of the screen. Step 7. Tap Delete Item. A Delete Item dialog box appears in the center of your screen, asking if you're certain you want to delete the item from your list. Step 8. Choose Delete. The item will no longer appear in the Your Items list. And now, the steps to mark Facebook Marketplace items as sold on the Facebook website. Step 1. Navigate to www.facebook.com and log into your account if prompted. Step 2. Click the Marketplace icon along the left side of the screen. The Marketplace icon looks like the side of a store. The Facebook Marketplace window opens. Step 3. Select Selling in the list of choices along the left side of the screen. A list of items you're selling on Facebook Marketplace appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down until you locate the item you want to mark as sold, and then tap the blue Mark as Sold button directly beneath the title of the item. The button will instantly change to read Mark as Available, and red Sold text appears next to the item's title. Step 6. Click Manage to the right of Mark as Available if you don't feel like you'll need to reactivate the item for sale, and you want to remove it from the selling screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 7. Click Delete Item. A Delete Post dialog box appears in the center of the screen, asking if you're certain you want to delete the item from your list. Step 8. Choose OK. The item will no longer appear in the Your Items list.